Hey everyone, you're probably pretty confused by the title of this video, and I'm here to show you what that's all about right now. And I'm just gonna get right to it, honestly. I'm going to be leaving the channel for, I don't really know how long, for quite a while though. And I'm gonna let you know why. Okay, and let me shut this down real quick. I'm not burnt out or anything. I keep going. I love YouTube, making the videos. It's so much fun. It's more of the fact that I'm not seeing enough results from the videos. My views, sometimes they're great. Shorts, my short views, they're pretty good. I mean, a couple thousand, that's okay. But I'm trying to expand my long form content, my longer form content, which is really hard to do because I feel like I'm only averaging in about 50 views or so per video. When I feel like with a channel with over 1,000 subscribers, I should be averaging a couple hundred because my videos aren't as good as they should be. And having to do with the editing is I spend so many hours. Like the other day, honestly, I spent 4 hours just editing my like hot sauce video, hot sauce challenge level video I was making. And you've probably seen by now. If you haven't, you should go watch it. It's really great. But I spent 4 hours editing that video for it to only get a couple thousand views. Now, again, really great. But I'm not, that type of view count isn't really that good for that type of video. I feel like I should be averaging more views. And again, if you're an expert or something, you're just sitting here like, that's because your videos aren't good enough. You're not doing what you should be doing. You're really not making that much of an entertaining content type thing. I understand that. And that's why I'm taking a break to figure it out and to see what I need to do really to expand my content, to make it, get it as big as it can be, and really draw in that audience to know if really YouTube is a thing I should be doing or not. Stop being so dramatic. I'm not. I'm just saying I really love YouTube and I want to keep going with it, but it's really hard to when I feel like I don't see the results I'm needing right now. So I feel like a break to just figure out what I need to do to my channel, how to hook people with the thumbnails, all of that stuff, I think would be amazing to figure out, and that's why I want to do a break so I can figure all that out on my own. And hopefully when I come back, bring you guys the biggest and best videos possible. Now, I'm not sure how that's gonna look like content, what it's gonna look like when I come back. It's gonna be bigger and better, obviously. But like, what type of content, really? Is it still gonna be gaming? I was hoping to quit the whole gaming thing when I launched Project Graffiti, but even that, Project Graffiti might not even work out. That's another reason I wanna take a break, just to figure out what's gonna happen with the whole channel brand. Going forward, am I gonna keep Project Graffiti? Do I want to make something a little more unique? Because I've been thinking like Project Graffiti. I've just kind of threw together like that just to get a more unique name out there. But I feel like maybe it should be a little more iconic and memorable, and like a reason I have my YouTube channel name. Like someone asked me, why do you have that? I don't want to be like, you know, like, oh, I just thought of it. That's it. Like I've already been asked that plenty of times, and I feel kind of weird when I say, I threw it together. So I want it to be more of like, oh, well, it represents this or it represents that. So I'm thinking that's more of a reason I want to take a break so I can figure that out. But yeah, there's a lot of reasons, and I can't get into all of them. But yeah, there is a lot of reasons. I just named the biggest reasons though, so you're welcome. But yeah, I don't know when I'll be back. I'll be back eventually, and when I do, my content will be bigger and better. Don't unsubscribe. Don't unlike the videos. Keep watching. Keep telling your friends about me, if any of you ever do tell your friends about me. Continue to support the channel, because when I come back, I will be bigger and better, and you will love it, and I will make sure my channel will be the best it will ever be. Well, that's probably not true. The best it has ever been. And I know it's kind of weird for this to be my first 2024 video, is me saying goodbye. I know there's probably not a lot of people who care, really. This isn't going to affect you guys, like, at all. There's quite a few people who don't care. I'm just letting you know, like, why I haven't uploaded in a while. I just want to let you know what I'm doing with the channel for now, for those people who subscribe to me and are really into my content, because I know there are a few of you guys, so doing it for you guys. So yeah, like I said, I really hope you guys keep supporting the channel, because I would hate for everybody to start unsubscribing to the channel, especially when I will come back, and it will be a lot of fun for me to be back, because I haven't uploaded in so long. But I'll figure the whole thing out. I spent a lot of time researching tactics like the big YouTubers use, like Arak, Mr. Beast, especially Mr. Beast. I've looked at the tactics he uses, and I think I can make it work in my videos really well. And I haven't applied any of that in my videos, and I think I should definitely be applying that. And so I want to figure that out, how to apply it best way, and like what videos I can bring forth. Like I've already put out polls, right? I'm sure you guys have seen a few polls on the channel that say, and on my Discord server, that say, like, what big video do you want next? Like, there's like Manhunt, Last to Survive Wins, and other things like that. So that video, those videos were targeted towards like the next level of my channel. Those are gonna be the next level up of my channel. Manhunt wasn't gonna be in like a Fortnite gameplay video. No, it was gonna be like real life, like Mr. Beast type stuff. Because he's one of my biggest inspirations, and he's inspired me a lot, and I wanna try and do content like him, not so much that it's copying. I will definitely figure out unique content. I've gotta think of a lot of unique content. But those are some of the challenges that were more inspired by him and his channel. I'll be sad to leave because like I missed uploading, and I know I said in some other polls too, like be expecting these videos over the next week, and that didn't happen. It got delayed, and my editing software wasn't doing well, and now they're probably never gonna come out, honestly, those videos I had planned, because unfortunately I'm leaving for a while, so I'm not gonna be posting those videos. I think one of them almost was done being edited, and I just kinda quit that because I knew I was gonna make this video, and I'm like, it's not, I don't wanna post it in 2024 and then have this video after. I want this to be like the first kickoff to 2024, just, that's your new, you're happy. So hopefully I don't ruin anybody's lives by sad, sad news. And I hope to see you guys later on in 2024, maybe even 2025. Not sure when I'll be back. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like down below. Keep supporting the channel. Get me bigger and bigger. And when I come back, I'm sure I'll be so shocked to see the growth on the channel. I'm gonna still be monitoring the channel, don't worry. But I know I'll be pretty excited to keep growing. Hope y'all enjoyed. This is New Era for now. I'm figuring that out still. We'll see you guys in the next one. Happy 2024, everybody. Peace.